China unveils world's first cyborg bee, game-changing tech for rescue and recon missions. Chinese scientists have just unveiled the world's first cyborg bee. And yes, it's exactly as fascinating as it sounds. At just 74 milligrams, the brain control developed by Professor Zhao Jieliang's team at the Beijing Institute of Technology is lighter than the nectar bees normally carry. It's strapped onto the bee's back and uses tiny needles to stimulate the brain with electrical pulses, guiding it left, right, forward or back. In tests, the bees followed commands 90% of the time, a level of obedience most drones and maybe even colleagues would envy. Why turn bees into remote-controlled flyers? The potential is huge. From searching disaster zones for survivors to stealth reconnaissance in military or counterterrorism operations. With natural camouflage and incredible endurance, these insect-based robots outperform synthetic alternatives in agility and strength. There are still hurdles. Bees still need a power source and precision across species varies, but it's clear the future of robotics might just have wings and a stinger. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious about how robotics can transform your business, join me for my weekly live robot optimized workshop. It's packed with insights, trends, and practical tips. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.